The French Spiderman has struck in Sydney, scaling a 57-storey building in the CBD.
Alain Robert was arrested and charged for his stunt by police, who were waiting on the rooftop.
He was well hidden, but Alain Robert's 176-metre climb up a Sydney building didn't go unnoticed. At the top, police were waiting.
If I had fallen, I would have not endangered people's lives.
No ropes, just bare hands. Robert climbed the building to raise awareness about global warming.
To see the guy up there doing it and windows opening at the same time, people poking their heads out, it's pretty fantastic stuff.
I'm just worried, I hope he doesn't fall.
Can you move the outside of the street for us?
A section of Bathurst Street was shut down. Half an hour later, it was all over.
Well, it was a much easier trip down for the French Spider-Man, escorted by police in an elevator, but he's now on his way to City Central Police Station.
Well, the New South Wales Police look very dimly on this. We've had to use a number of different resources here today, and it's obviously been a tremendous impact on the people of Sydney.
The Spider-Man has already conquered Sydney's Opera House and Harbour Bridge. Last year, he was fined $750 for climbing the city's Royal Bank of Scotland building.
You'd think that they'd have some sort of watch on his passport when he comes into the country.
Did you have any problems getting into the country?
No, because, you know, it's one of the countries which there is still a lot of freedom.
Celebrity promoter Max Markson claims he had no idea the climb was going to happen.
Shocked and horrified, were you?
Shocked and horrified. I didn't know he was going to climb a building. I was amazed.
The Frenchman's been charged with trespass and climbing a building to put the safety of others at risk. If convicted, he faces an $1,100 fine and up to 3 months jail.
Have you got any more plans to climb anything?
No, actually, at this point of time, I won't do anything else.
Done.
Done.
Ellie Southwood, 10 News.